Hi, Patty. I understand your fear is to be crushed or decapitated by something that you're trying to hang up. I suppose I can see where that would be a fear. I suppose I can also see that you've seen the Final Destination movies a couple of times. I don't know. Anyway, I think the key here is to get as much help as you possibly can, actual physical help, people to actually help you move these objects, as well as, you know, blog posts and videos and things like that. And if it really comes down to it, there's always the professional avenue to explore. There's people who do this for a living, and if you're really worried about this type of thing, sometimes it pays to hire them and hire them to help you and to do it well, and so that you can have confidence in the project. Other than that, I applaud you for facing your fear and to share it with us today. Thanks very much, and good luck with your project.